We received a call of around 7:18 of a female lying in the street. Officers went up there, and what they discovered was this female was lying in the street with a significant head wound.
South Euclid police say the 17-year-old girl was struck by a pickup truck Wednesday morning in this area of Harwood. After hitting the girl, the driver of the truck fled, but parts of his vehicle remained in the street.
These are the pieces and parts of what we believe is a F-Series truck.
Police say they found several pieces from the truck, including this piece from under the hood.
It's called a hood bumper, where the hood comes down and it hits this. And we went to Ford, and they said for this to come off, the hood would have to be peeled back significantly for this to come off.
A neighbor, Dominique Floyd, spotted the girl in the street when she was leaving her home to go to nursing school. She immediately called 911 and went to the girl's side.
We saw the surrounding car parts, so automatically I assumed she had got hit by a car. She had like a tire mark on her pants, so that kind of led us to she had a boot next to her and a boot like two houses down.
Floyd said she tried to keep the girl warm until help arrived.
When we first found her, she was kind of pretty much out, shallow breathing, and the more we talked to her, she started coming around and coming around, but then she started to cry.
Police say the girl has several injuries and is being treated at University Hospital's Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital. Officers also caution drivers to be extra careful because many people are walking on the streets due to the snow-covered sidewalks.
When you're driving in the morning, because like I say, the sidewalks are blocked, there's gonna be students walking in the street. You drive slow because there's not as much room in the street anymore, and you have to pay attention.
In South Euclid, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 News.